Bruce, run! Ain't this a surprise?
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a...
Free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another
one. What was that?
Yours!
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
We remember what most don't. That the dragon... You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead. Killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember? So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. You should know. You got the map. The Dragonstone. It seems to be spreading from the southeast. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I can't wait around for you to make up your mind. I'll meet you at Kynesgrove. Don't waste time getting there.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
My analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life.
Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
You've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Rimcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da, which means push. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Ringra crossis aran, sprundu, osni balan, cro pran now. Nal Sulek Dokan, Nal Sulek do Sho, Arknal Sulek do Atmorazur. Meisnu Ismir do Vazebrot, Naman da Rok.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.